I wonder how long that video is frozen for. Yeah, well, pretty much starting the stream over. Exactly. Still upload that part. Oh, right, those things explode. Oh, no, wait, they don't explode. These things are shooting me. How do you tell to switch targets? Now I'm just frustrated. All right, you jerks. Aim. Absorb it? I guess I absorb it. Hey! Anything useful up there? Doesn't look like it. Anyone else? Doesn't look like it. Hey, sounds like it. Wow, that's ice. That was an energized thing. Let's get that missile upgrade. Two things, scan down here to open the door. Yeah, door's open. Now, some missiles take a lot longer to shoot than I thought. There we go. Ah, I probably just disabled them from here, huh? On the other side. We got a few regular pirates, or visible pirates. I haven't scanned you yet. I did last time, but I died. Freeze him! Can I get away from him? Oh, hi. Who needs to walk around? Can walk through? I do. Alright, now these guys are wave beam pirates. I'll scan them when I get a chance. Alright. As long as I want to strafe away after a change, I can't. Saying about their weakness, stuns them. Come on. Alright, one guy left, I think. Did he just run away? Hi. There you are. Nope, there's more for now. Benzium. Do anything with that. Now come on, freeze. Seems random if these guys want to freeze. It may very well be. What is it? Ah, it was froze. Alright, you guys. Before, don't mind me. Alright, one of these activate the stairs. Yeah, pirate data. There you are. You weren't expecting an ambush, were you? Where's your friend? Friend? You. Okay, I swear there were two of you. Alright, that was... And must have buggered off. Oh, hi! Ow, why'd you shoot around the corner like that? Very generous with missiles. Not so much with the health. Alright, there's some health. Ow, right, you guy. Yep, go, jump! Jump up! Jump, don't, ah! Falling off of this one. There, plenty of you later. Hey, die. Alright. First the left wall. It might have been faster if I did the correct wall first. May have been. Fire. One more. There we go. That's not why I wanted to scan at all. Computer. I'm really curious what happens if you try to fire at yourself. Alright, too invested in this run. Can I scan the cannon? Yes, I can. Hiding configuration. I think it just falls straight down the center. Oh, what was this guy? Yeah, these guys. Ow! Ow, jeez. Dodging while shooting. Something I still haven't gotten on this. Yeah, stop going the other way. It's because it's a good tactic and I can't find a good way around it. Yeah, I'm already way low on health. Fantastic. Just a red. Blue track. Cyan? One more cyan than blue. Alright, red to red. Hey! And line up the reds again. I have to wait till it comes to a complete stop before I blow it up. Yep, there's red. Yep, whoop. And Betty. Giving them a chance. Didn't even give me anything. Who are these guys? Actually, these are guys different, aren't they? Bamboos. How good it smells. The last one I couldn't hit before, I was couldn't aim at. Shit, now. Gets a little more health. Doing worse than I did before. Be wrong on that. remember having this low of health before. Oh. Oh, jump on the elevator. Hey, blowing up boxes here. Give me a sec. Every bitty bit of health I can get. Now, remember there's a guy in one of these. Just a regular old guy. What's that yellow? Oh, is that explosive? Oh, hello. Missed you before. I'm... Yay! More missiles! That was the problem before. Not enough missiles. Problem before is I ran into a thing I had no idea how to kill and killed me way too quickly. Yes, I know that door can be opened with that weapon. Give me a sec to switch. Anything useful up there? The entrance up there? Why does it take so long to look all the way up? Alright, yep. Look at one thing you're gonna activate. Oh, maybe I just have to get close enough. Alright. Yeah, more of a distance thing. Scan. It seems the best way to do this is just shoot some super missiles at him when he's not. There we go. Hey, that went pretty well. Two super missiles, huh? Oh, please tell me that was not a safe spot right here this whole time. Okay, so far it isn't. Clearly not the one I'm supposed to be going. Okay, it's just, yeah, I need a super bomb. I wonder what weapon I'm getting next. Either the super bomb or the... whatever that whip is called. Zip 9. There's some guys up above I need to shoot in the face. Oh, ice. That's right, your ice. It's nice, because then I freeze you. Missile. Here's your friend. Now there's one more. There you are. Still pretty good on ammo here. Ow! Oh, okay, there's three apparently. Count the men, Liz. forgot about that third one. I came up here before, and I swear I looked at the entire area, and it's just out of view somehow. Is anything I missed? That thing. That one. So much data. Data? Lore. You're not the force field. Any boxes blow up? It's plenty of boxes blow up. Me through. Whoa, okay. And this place, which is weird, just run for it. Don't bother sticking around, just run. Alright, there's more guys here, isn't there? Orange. The somewhat more difficult guys to deal with. Oh, wrong. I'm always wrong. If you're playing one of the N64 Zelda games, I'm fairly certain I'm mostly right. This? Nah. What is over here? I should have looked before. What is this? It's weird. What is that door? Right. Get up there. Oh. Can I not jump on that? Doesn't seem to like that. Me jumping on it. Oh, hey! Orange guys! I know there are some orange guys around here. Hi! Yeah, I'm shooting you. You noticed? Why can't I move? Oh! Holding right? Okay, you're hold right while locking on, you don't move. What is that? That's interesting. Let me guess, you're the target. Oh, hey, I think I missed these before. Hunter's ship? Am I the hunter? I might be the hunter. Ah, this is Benziite, isn't it? Benzium. Hello. Yes, it does. I mean, it's the first time I've ever played this. Though I've kind of played this small section because I died. Hey. Sounds good. Try my best to not die again. No idea how to deal with that invisible guy that shoots you in the one room. I have to figure that out. Yeah, elite pirates, I know. 2 of 2 super missiles pretty much deals with them. Freeze bomb of patrols. You had to control those things, or you just kind of let them out and hope for the best. Yeah. So much writing in this game. It's good, but kind of difficult to read everything during a stream. And missing tank. And the room where I died last time. Alright. So how do I deal with this guy, or at least... There are two doors, I think they're both locked. Yeah, range. They do have lots of little funny things like that. Here the area and unlock the door. Yeah, that's my problem. Points are not to secure the area from this thing. What's that? Benzium probably? Yeah, more benzium. Oh, at least he hasn't activated yet wherever he is. Wait, what is that? Power bomb. Press Y and more bubbles to use power bomb. You don't have a power bomb, right? No, I don't. Be getting that soon. Alright, here comes the thing I couldn't defeat before. Yep, there you are. Alright. Can't lock onto him, can't use heat vision. Use missiles, I don't think. I don't know what this thing is. I don't know how to shoot it. As I can tell, there's no traffic trap. Okay, he's kind of disappeared. I'd deal with this guy. I tried every weapon on him. Oh, hey, you're up there. Why are you up there? Seems to be bouncing off him. Bouncing. Ice. Bounces. Missile. Bounces. Super missile. Bounces. Huh. Seems to be ignoring me right now. And glitched. Currently, he seems glitched, so take this chance to figure out something. What a jerk. All the doors are locked. Guy seems to get angry if I get near the center tower. He didn't do anything to the center tower. Wait. As if I should try and shoot the center tower. Sounds like I need to bomb it something. Nope, can't shoot it. Might be overlooking something here. Taken offline immediately. How do I take it offline? He's just stuck up there. I don't have that many weapons. Be it something I'd lure him into then. Only other option I've got. That or I have to back something else. What is this blue stuff? I don't know, but I made him mad again. Door is locked. Now, last time we got around, this guy pretty much immediately killed him. At least getting some kind of trying thing, but I can't do anything still. No, he's not giving me a chance to think. Just run. Where I tried charge wave beam, it seemed to do a thing to him. Bounced off him last time. Oh, hey! Are you? Maybe not charge, maybe regular? Oh, you reveal yourself during an attack, certain attack, that's it. Maybe. I can't lock on, I can't dodge. Oh, near to my left. Wonderful. There I go again. Looks like just keep shooting with the wave beam. Ugh, there's no saves between the here and there. Guy's the worst. Wrong button. Hit the super missile. Yeah, well, at least I learned something about the guy. Just have to keep shooting him. Barely see that you're doing anything to him. Right, after I get these missiles, I'm gonna go ahead and save again. So I don't have to do it again. Guys, quicken, pain in the butt. Yeah, scanner. I might also deactivate force field and then go save. Just a little less to do next time I... Well, hopefully not next time. This time I'll get him. Just get a few more missiles. Just one more set. There we go. This is more a client getting me missiles than it is for health. Got a better deal with those guys. Alright, you. I haven't scanned you now. Hey, stop just jumping right out of range. I want to scan you. Maybe I should freeze them first, then scan them. That doesn't help that it explodes when I freeze them. Good. Die. Yeah, good luck catching one of those little leprechaun guys, though. Slippery. Alright, another phase on guy, or wave guy. Come on. Let's get down to one and scan him. I heard of that one, but I think it's a try. Alright. Oh, not down to one. Oh well. Yeah, I already know how to fight him. Well, at least know what to shoot them with. is that? That looks interesting. That's nothing. I go around and go through. Ah, wait, this is purple. Alright, more invisible guy. Come on, freeze. There you go. So awkward. All the purple. These two are just having a nice little meeting, and I just jump through the door and shoot them. Right, these two guys. No, shooting with a missile afterwards does not work. They're invulnerable to missiles, even while stunned. Oh, health. Okay, let's try not falling off this time. Also, can you scan him before I get up there? Before I even start jumping up there. Ha! I think the pirates keep handicapped people around. Just mean like that. I think I'm actually doing a bit better health-wise so far. Oh. And then these guys. These guys tend to take my health. There we go. Oh, I wish I could take that cannon. assume it needs a bigger power source than a power suit can supply. Be in there when it explodes, otherwise it doesn't rotate. Yep, keep going. There we are. And this guy is now gonna try to take me by surprise. Alright, he's coming. Where did he jump from, anyhow? The platform? Alright, bamboos. Give me some health. Is this ice effect up? I haven't tried it yet. No. Hey! Oops! Ah, dang it. Come on! Lock onto him! Ugh. A little loss again. Been three before. Shouldn't be that lost. I don't remember how much left. Oh, quite a few rooms. And then this one that I missed first time around. Oh, hey! Really, that takes out that pirate. So I got this last time around. Just not the first time. Did I kill both of them? Nice. Alright, time for this fight. Okay, come on, big one. Ah, dang it. Collected it. Wow, wait till you put your hand down. Oh yeah, and then three ice guys. Ooh, 100. Hey. Getting up slightly is so awkward in this sometimes. Oh, right. Shoot the ice, then shoot the missile. Hey. Don't dodge roll me. Gotta scan everything again. Yeah, I'll just scan the red things. Yep, do. That's not a right thing. One right in front of me. Now these red. I got them. Slightly red? Nah. Alright, look for boxes, get health. Don't stop here, keep going. That's all right. Nothing. Yeah, this is important. And waving, guys. Ow. I'm here. There you are. Really? Sometimes you can just singly shoot around corners. One guy I could. Oh, damn! I didn't want to fall down. Oh, I better expected. A few boxes up top I don't want to blow up. Is this thing that... like a containment tube of some sort. Don't really need this one. Yeah, it does. It's pretty long delay. Don't really have the ideal setup for our streaming. Alright, I'm back to this room. Got a lot more health than before. That's good. Alright, just keep shooting it. How many shots do you take? They just charge it. Okay, this is... come on. Ha! Finally! Alright! So basically just stand up to him and shoot. And that door should be unlocked, right? No? Hmm. Oh, I have to go down there and get the power bomb, don't I? I want to scan it first if I can. Come on, you can see it. Scan it. I guess I don't need to scan it. Ah, forget it. How do I get in here? I do anything. I'm all stuck there. Oh, there's all. Assume that fence hurts. I probably should have actually looked at the maze first. Yeah, well. Ow! Jeez, ow! Ow! Stop bouncing! What is... that just water? Huh. I'm the thing that's out of place. Oh, that's... no, it's not the area I wanted to boost you. It's a little more controllable than usual pinball. At least for me. All right. I can finally get through all this benzo I keep seeing. There's one behind me, but what's this? Save area, finally! Alright, how far back was that room? One room that had a right door exit. That one. Okay, not too far back. Oh, I have a feeling it's gonna be this one. This will just lead to there. It seems to do that a lot. Oh, hi. That dealt with all of them. What's this? It's the sentient rock. Ah, dead sentient rock. Actually, I don't think they'll lead into one another. Yeah, I'm gonna go back and check that out. What's this? Deactivate turrets? Yeah. Oh, hi there. Nice pirates. Hey, stop dodging my eyes. Ah, come on, get frozen. Oh, what's that? Oh, power bomb. Power bombs gotta hold on to. Currently three. Still don't know why these things are blue. Coming out? No? Gonna stay there? Good. Can I go back up? Oh, yeah. Oh, hi. Apparently he wanted out. Hey, missed that one. I don't know how to generally deal with those guys. I don't know if there's any missiles afterwards. Eh, where was that? Back one more room? Oh, two more. Oh, right! Never mind. Well, hey, I could do it fast enough. Okay. Oh, hi. Invisible dudes. Alright, bottom floor, maybe. Right? Yeah. Just ignore whatever's behind me. I really want to see what's beyond this. Like somewhere I really shouldn't be right now. Is that guy on fire? Spider ball tracks. Health down there. Ooh, and I'm in the phase on. I'm in the phase on. Oh, you. Wonderful. Exactly why I want to deal with turrets. Well, that was more painful than I thought it would be. This way. Get back on that track. Okay, what was that? Looked interesting. Just a rock on the wall. Never mind. Okay, let's try not doing that again. Where am I going? This seems pointless. What is this? It looks almost like you could blow it up. Nope. Okay. There's a red door at the bottom, and there's a ice door at the top. Ow! If you take the other track, you could probably get to the ice door. Maybe. Possible. Question is, am I supposed to be here? The question is, does it matter? Just higher up. Can I walk on these? I hope so. Yes. Little Darrow. I'm trying to go from here. Okay, I can jump to there. And there's more shooting at me. Yeah, super missile. It's getting dark in here. Is that what that sound's supposed to mean? Might not be able to get it for a while. I completely missed. Hey. These tools are definitely useful, but not necessary. Find them, that'd be great. There's a heat scan, gives a good hint. Sometimes. Sometimes it doesn't tell you a damn thing. Okay, left, right. Let's try not falling again. No promises, though. What is that? Ah, that's just the platform. That orange thing. It's not scannable. What's this? I have a platform off the side here. Well, I'll have to wait until I get the X-ray, then. Unless I find the right spot to power bomb. Not really. I'm trying to mostly figure out on my own. Little secrets like that, I like to... probably mostly miss most of them. Trying to get them, but not a huge thing. Alright, ice door. This room looks dangerous. Who is that? Grapple hook. Don't have that yet. I have a feeling I might get it soon. No, I'm in the like the magmar? Okay. I guess I do have the bomb for this now. Not a point though. Alright, well this didn't seem that much of a point, so I want to go back to that. I want to go back to that path I was on before. At least, it tells me where to go. It always wants to tell me where to go.